JagranJosh.com brings for its readers the current affairs bulletin for the period 27 January to 29 January 2016 that will be of immense help in their preparations. Current affairs headlines. Union Government formed expert panel to review Specific Relief Act 1963. Polygamy made mandatory in Eritrea. Union Cabinet approved increase in authorized share capital of NSFDC. Snow leopard spotted for the first time in North Sikkim. Australian batsman David Warner won Allan Border Medal 2016. India successfully test-fired Akash missiles at Chandipur. Justice Sanjay Mishra appointed as Lokayukta of Uttar Pradesh. Current affairs in detail. Union Government formed expert panel to review Specific Relief Act 1963. Panel was constituted by Union Ministry of Law and Justice. It will have 5 members besides the chairman. It will submit the reports in 3 months. The Act provides for law relating to certain kind of specific relief. Polygamy made mandatory in Eritrea. Eritrea's Department of Religious Affairs issued the notification. Law makes it mandatory for men to marry at least 2 wives. Non-adherence will lead to life imprisonment with hard labor. Women not allowing husbands to adhere to also face life imprisonment. Union Cabinet approved increase in authorized share capital of NSFDC. The authorized share capital increased to 1200 crore rupees. The earlier authorized share capital was 1000 crore rupees. Target of NSFDC for 2015-16 is to cover 63,000 beneficiaries. It will enlarge quantum of funds available for economic activities. Snow leopard spotted for the first time in North Sikkim. Snow leopard spotted at 4 different locations in North Sikkim. Spotted during a pilot project wherein camera traps were used. Also spotted were rare Pallas cat, blue sheep and the Tibetan Argali. Snow leopard numbers in India has dwindled down to 500. Snow leopards are also called the ghost of the mountains. Australian batsman David Warner won Allan Border Medal 2016. Warner defeated Steve Smith to win the medal for 2016. He also won the Test Player of the Year award. Glenn Maxwell won One Day International Player of the Year. Alan Ross won Bradman Young Cricketer of the Year. India successfully test-fired Akash missiles at Chandipur. Tests carried out by Indian Air Force aiming at para-barrel targets. Akash missiles are indigenously developed surface-to-air missile. These are developed by DRDO under IGMDP. These missiles have a strike range of 25 km. Justice Sanjay Mishra appointed as Lokayukta of Uttar Pradesh. His appointment was approved by the Supreme Court. In December 2015, Supreme Court had appointed Justice Virendra Singh as Lokayuk. It was first time that Supreme Court exercised its extraordinary power under Article 142. Article 142 of the Indian Constitution empowers Supreme Court to enforce its own decrees and orders. For more on current affairs, log on to JagranJosh.com.